I would like to welcome on behalf of the Doctor Academy. You are attending your MRCOG UK Part 1 course. So we are very much happy to welcome all of you attending the course here. So today, your course, that is today is 18 March, and your course duration will be the 6 months. And first of all, we will go through some of the induction session. Induction session means there will be two part. One induction session is related to the administrative part, and another part will be the academic part. And after then, your first class will be also started from today. Dr. Priyanka ma'am, আমি একটু জানতে চাচ্ছি আপনি কি আমার ভিডিওটা আপনার স্ক্রিনে দেখতে পাচ্ছেন, মানে আমাকে কি দেখা যাচ্ছে?
হ্যাঁ দেখা যাচ্ছে।
ওকে, থ্যাংক ইউ, থ্যাংক ইউ। সো উই উড লাইক টু স্পেশালি ওয়েলকাম ডক্টর প্রিয়াঙ্কা পাল ফ্রম ঢাকা ন্যাশনাল মেডিকেল কলেজ অ্যান্ড অলসো ডক্টর রাকা সাহা ম্যাম অ্যাজ অ্যান অ্যাডভাইজার মেন্টর অ্যান্ড দ্য পার্ট অফ দিস কোর্স। সো উই আর going to. So I'm just discussing about the administrative part of this induction class. Actually, what will be the go through in that administrative part? Yes, whenever you started your journey, that means you must know about the academic activities and what we are doing in that academy, and what the activities and what type of courses you will get or what type of benefits you will get from that academy. So these are the some administrative part that must know before you starting the journey. So that's why we will go through some of the introduction with the academic administrative part, and after then there will be the academic section, and this section dedicatedly led by Dr. Ahmed Shammi Asif sir, and that will be discuss some of the very important discussion regarding how you will go through your option guide career, that means career guideline, and some of the scope regarding the MRCOG UK degree, how you will go through, and some important information regarding your preparation also, that means what to study, how to study, and some of the other important information. And after this introduction or induction session, your first class will be started from the microbiology. We will update you another updated syllabus that will reflect the sequences of your classes on that syllabus. So this is some of the short introduction with the Doctor Academy. Yes, we would like to say that this is the best choice for the every doctor, because the Doctor Academy has been becoming one of the best course center for postgraduate medical examination of the Royal Colleges UK, because it is the one of the emerging academy in that regard. So Doctor Academy, yes, definitely it's founded in 2020 and led by a group of talented doctors from all over the world and managed by very skillful administrative staffs. So actually, what is the mission of the Doctor Academy? Yes, definitely. We would like to share that our mission is to provide the best quality medical education. And another important thing we would like to share, that with a very convenient fee structure and comfortable or affordable fee structure. Why I am saying that? Why the convenient fee structure? Yes, in our experiences, we found that the Royal Colleges degrees, some of the academics in the current recent track, and some other also academics are dealing with the Royal Colleges degree, like the MRCP, MRCS, MRCOG, MRCPCH. So sometimes the doctors, whenever they want to do the course, some courses charges little bit high, and another part, some academy also charges little bit low, but some of the benefits differs. So that's why we always try to combine the things that the doctors can do the courses, with the best quality teacher, with the best quality mentors. So we have the very, very talented group of doctors or the mentors. We are connecting, and these doctors and your mentors will do the all the lectures and will direct you how to go through your preparation and get your success within a very short period of time. So yes, we usually, whenever you do the classes or courses, we do usually this type of courses here. Whenever you join in our regular courses, this is called the regular course, you are joining at the 6-month course here. That means after the regular classes, there will be the revision phase. What is the revision phase? Yes, whenever you complete, you would complete the regular courses. So sometimes you have the 1 or 2 months will be in your hand, and before you go through your final exam, we will take the lots of examinations, lots of final revision. That means 2 or 3 revision, 2 or 3 phase revision. That means 2 or 3 times you will go through the revision here. So after then, we also is very soon we are going to starting the complete online course. Sorry, I want to take one second here. Okay. Rakamoni, like, jodi bhitore giye boshte parbo arki, not a problem. Sorry. I just a concentration drop korchila. Mone kichu korben na sir? Sure. Okay, Priyanka ma'am, sorry for taking a few seconds from you. So, as I am talking about the what type of courses we are usually doing here. So these are the type of courses, and we are very soon we are going through the a complete MRCOG online course. Actually, whenever we started this online course, we are telling or discussing about that. Yes, actually, due to the COVID situation, we are doing the Zoom classes, and most of the academy and most of the academic activities, educational institute are trying to manage alternatively through the Zoom classes. Actually, this Zoom classes is also a live online course, but we are talking about the pre-recorded complete online course where you can completely do your courses with your preferable time. So that's why preferable time you can give your examination, take your examination, how many times you can watch your lectures, watch your videos, anytime you can. So this is called the complete online course. And at this moment, we are doing the live online course. That means directly your mentor will be in front of you and discuss with you about the course and about the preparation. And simultaneously, we will do a complete online course also in near future. So now I would like to share our website where you will find all the details regarding your courses here. So in the Doctor Academy, we usually do the, and the main focus courses in our Doctor Academy is MRCOG UK course for the Obstetrics Gynae, for the medicine course, for MRCP UK, and for surgery, this is MRCS, and for the pediatrics, MRCPCH, and in Bangladesh, says post-graduation medical orientation program is also available in our Doctor Academy. So now I'd like to share the teachers team in the Doctor Academy. So Dr. Ahmed Shami Asif is a very, very promising mentor in the Doctor Academy panel, and we have some very promising well-wisher advisor in our Doctor Academy, Professor Dr. S.K. Zinat Aranasin ma'am, Professor Dr. Shaheen Rahman Chowdhury. It is going on live, you can check from your mobile. So Now I'd like to share the teachers panel. So these are the teachers from MRCS UK course. I would like to just go through the panel here. So the teacher from MRCP UK course, and we have the lots of teachers panel. So I'd like to just focus on the main area here. And the teachers from the MRCP CH course, Professor Dr. MD Selim Shakur sir, he is a very renowned professor in Bangladesh. He is also a well-wisher and advisor in our Doctor Academy. So this is Dr. Anamika Shaha and Dr. Rumana Nazdin ma'am. So these are the advisors panel, Professor Dr. KMH Shirajul Haq sir, Professor Dr. Nurul Islam sir, Dr. Syed Saqib Nazir sir, Professor Dr. Sudhanshu Ranjan De. So in our administrative part, led by Mr. Sukanta Kumar Shaha and with the Sweety Brani Shaha as a general manager, Rajesh Kumar Shahani as a strategic partner in the Doctor Academy, and some of our few members in our Doctor Academy, those who are doing the IT and admin part, Avijit Shaha and Nityananda Sardar, and other staff members is available here. So some of the core specialties also is available here. So there are lots of points. So I would like to just go through some main focus in the core specialties. So the MRCOG UK course we are providing here, what is the topmost uniqueness in the Doctor Academy whenever you choose this academy for your MRCP UK preparation? Yes, definitely. You will get a best lecture from the best mentor in Bangladesh, those who are taking the classes very seriously with the very specific lecture notes, with the short notes, concise, and that will be very, very unique lecture. And the mentor will give you the short notes in your class. So that's why you are getting the topmost lecture in your classes also. And after then, what we are providing? Yes, we are providing each and everything in your course. What is the meaning of the each of everything? Yes, after the complete lecture notes, we will provide a complete lecture notes here. You will get the hard copy, printed copy. This will be included in your course. And after then, you will get the question bank, three sets of question bank. The renowned three sets of question bank you will get in an ebook reader. It's completely free, will be provided in the Doctor Academy for all the candidates for MRCOG UK Part 1 preparation. So these will be the totally free we will provide. And after then, what is the, I have already told regarding the revision phase. Yes, this is also a very, very important phase in your preparation. What is the important phase? Yes, definitely this will testify, this will verify your preparation. Either you are prepared for the exam or you need to take some more time for your preparation, because you know I will share some of the important information regarding your course fees and other details also. Considering the Bangladesh or the Asian region perspective, the course fees the taking for the Royal College RCOG so is very mentionable, approximately 50,000 plus. So that's why we will go through the advanced revision. That means before your final exam, you will testify either you should go for the exam or not. We always say that before your final exam, you will be prepared completely so that you could get your result or get your success within a very short time, within a single and fast attempt. So these are the target. So that's why this advanced revision also you will get in the Doctor Academy. It's free. Whenever the candidates or the some of the doctors may ask, so what are the benefit? And these are the benefit we are providing. Even whenever you getting any examinations, any mock test, any support, we are giving this, including this course. So that's why there are the lots of things I would like to share with you. So this will be followed by step. So now I would like to share some of the important and short information regarding your course, how you will go through this course, go through this preparation, and after then this will be the administrative part, and after then academic introduction. That means that this will lead by your mentor Dr. Shammi Asif. He will lead the remaining the session. So in our general information, what we are going to share, I am just going to back on another. This is the word file. This is actually for my presentation, so I will mark it here so that you could understand what I am trying to share here. Most of the information you also get from your mentor, and some specific query, specific information also you will get from your mentor. So I would like to just focus some of the short description regarding your exam format and others. So let's start. So this is the general information. First query come from the many doctors that could I give the examination in Bangladesh? Where is the center? Yes, definitely you can sit for the examination. That means your MRCOG part 1, part 2 written examination, you can sit for the exam in Bangladesh and the center in Dhaka. This examination is conducted by the British Council. So you can sit for the examination here. And you must know that your examination, MRCOG examination, is content the three part, part 1, part 2, and the clinical assessment, clinical part. So some of the information, exam format, if I would like to mention, yes, your part 1, MRCOG part 1 examination format is, you will go through the 100 SBA for two paper. That means 200 SBA will be your examination. And examination time is 2 hours, 2.5 hours. In mid of the examination, you will get a break. That means this is called the lunch break. So that means it's clear that your part 1 examination consists of 200 question, and this is totally SBA, 100 question, 100 question, 2.5 hours, 2.5 hours examination. In MRCOG part 2, there also the 100 question and 100 question, but this format is 50 SBA, 50 EMQ, and this duration is 3 hours. So I think this is clear, and more information we will share in step by step. In some of the ideas regarding your exam fees, whenever you sit for the exam, yes, exam fees is 493 GBP, British pound, approximately, because the foreign currency rate is changing day by day. It depends on the day currency rate. So you can get the idea, approximately 50,000 plus VDT for your part 1 exam and for part 2 written, part 2 exam also. And for the clinical part, it is mentioned in the website, RCOG website. It will be updated in the next session. Usually the little bit higher than the part 1 and part 2 MRCOG exam fees. So usually the exam session held in all over the world is January and July. That means you can sit for the exam either January date or the July date. So in some training purpose or training requirement, yes, you can sit for the part 1 examinations if you have the 1 year internship, or if you have the 1 year after your MBBS. Regarding the training, our mentor will discuss in details with you. So the other information regarding the, is also important information. Sometimes the doctors ask for how we will apply for that exam. Yes, definitely we are saying, or we are giving you the full confidence regarding this service. Yes, we are here to give you the all the support regarding your MR COG Part 1 application, how you will attest your certificate, how you will go through your payment procedure and other details, how you will get the eligibility from the website and from submitting your documents. So we will give you the all the information regarding this procedure also. So yes, this is also an important information. I have already mentioned some of few here. This is called the recommendation. What is the meaning of the recommendation? Yes, whenever you go through the regular courses in MRCOG UK, that means 6 month course, we will take the lots of examinations system wise, and after your regular course you will go through advanced revision phase. So depending on your examinations in our academy, so there are statistics. That means we found that if you got the 85% to 100% or more than 70% marks, your success rate is also 99% and 100% also. Your means overall success rate is varies. So usually whenever your marks carry below the 60%, we usually say that you need to more time to prepare yourself before your final exam. And if your mark carry that 60% to 70%, this level we call the moderate level, and in that level if you study much enough, you will definitely pass your examination. So that's why your class test, your revision test is reflected on your upcoming success rate, so that you can decide either I should go for this diet for examinations or not. Because I have already said that, because considering the Asian region, the examination fees is very much mentionable, and so that's why whenever we take the decision, we must focus on the recommendation level or focus on our preparation too. So whenever we will take the class, you will get the class SMS notification on your mobile. And I would like to share the course syllabus here now. So these are the course syllabus. We will share you the another updated course syllabus with you. So today we are starting from the microbiology. So the course is cycle wise running over the year. That means whenever you are starting from the microbiology, you will go to the pharmacology, you will go to the reproductive, you will go to the pathology, and after then your cycle will be from the 1, 2, 3, 4, and before 7 number system you will complete your preparation. That means it's cycle wise running over the year. So we will go to, and another important things, whenever your class microbiology will be taken, after the system ends we will take a system test, and this system test will be taken before your class. That means your class schedule at this moment, this is the on Thursday, every Thursday 3:30 p.m. to 4 p.m. your class test will be taken. You are, as because currently you are on online, we will take the examination online, and after then 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. there will be the two session, 1.5 hour, 1.5 hour. In mid of that class you will get some 5 to 10 minutes break. So these are the some of the schedule of your course syllabus. So we will send you the soft copy of this course syllabus and some of the general information and your class lecture also. And I would like to share the regarding the class lecture hard copy. Those candidates who are the outside the Dhaka city, so they can take the class lecture in courier. We will send it to your mail address. The hard copy, printed copy, you will get it by in before your next lecture. And those candidates who are in the Dhaka city, they can collect from our office. So some of the important information regarding the books and what to study, I will not share much of this because this is the mentor part. But Sometimes the doctors, we will get the question bank in ebook format. That means you can go through the soft material, soft copy. If you need the hard copy, that means printed copy, the question bank. Lecture notes, we will hard copy. That means printed copy, we will provide. This is including the course. If you need that, I want to study the question bank also printed copy, you can order to us. We will print it and send it to you with the printing charges. So I'm ending the general information sheet here. So these are the information that I have at this moment. So now I would like to forward this induction session to our mentor, honorable mentor, Dr. Asif. So he will discuss the introduction part regarding your preparation and the main core part, and after then your class will start. So dear doctor, I think Dr. Priyanka Pal, if you have any queries, you may ask regarding, if you have the any administrative query here, you can ask her. Or if you have the any academic part regarding your study, regarding your preparation, you can ask to your mentor here. So dear Dr. Priyanka, can you hear me? Hello, Dr. Priyanka, can you hear me? Okay, thank you very much. Stop. Thank you.